It'll cost you 1,000 runes and a bit of time riding back and forth in the lake to obtain an invitation to Volcano Manor. But once you have it, you can cherish it forever, since it apparently doesn't do anything. You can get into the manor just by walking up to it, taking the lift, or other ways, or even being abducted by a virgin, or by being teleported by Raya without completing her quest line. But at least it'll look nice in your scrapbook.